Hi, my name's James Wilsey. I want to talk about my new album, El Dorado, and some guitar stuff and recording stuff. I moved out to San Francisco from St. Louis, Missouri. I was in a punk rock band called The Avengers. Had a lot of fun with The Avengers, made a couple of records. So I was giving guitar lessons, and I ended up doing sound for a band called Silvertone, and the singer was this guy, Chris Isaac. I would try to show him backstage some of the songs he was trying to play, and then we naturally just gravitated and started playing together. This album was the first one where I had to do everything myself. I had to write everything, I had to engineer everything. Before we had great engineers, I had to produce, we had a great producer, I had to make all the decisions, and I had to mix, so I had to learn a lot of stuff, and most of the time I was flying by the seat of my pants, not knowing exactly how I was gonna get the next stage done. This Line 6 recording interface came out, and I thought, well, at this point I was just sketching out song ideas. So I thought, well, I'll plug that in, I'll use GarageBand on the Mac, I'll get some songs written, and then I got the software and I was like, wow, this sounds pretty darn good. And you know, I'd get in there and tweak all my patches, but it had my old familiar Fender amp controls and tremolo and this and that, like in a familiar interface, and I got into programming my own sounds, and it worked great with the GarageBand software. And, you know, all of a sudden I had a guy that was, you know, rebuilding my tube amps for me, and I was sending in these GarageBand recordings. He's like, man, what amp is that? Is that the one I built for you and stuff? He had no idea that it wasn't his amp that he built for me. So what they've done in the new Pod Farm software, which this is, they let you run two guitar rigs at the same time. So let me load that up. This a patch I saved. So here I've got my Tweed Fender amp with the dark sound with some tremolo. You can have different effects on each amp. And this is my similar Blackface Twin Reverb, the bright sound. And you can pan these out in stereo. And you can mix the two. So I could say less dark sound. So all that stuff I was kind of doing before in recording and mixing, you can do right out of the box. This is the UX2. It's the new version of the Line 6 tone port. And that's what I originally used to be able to record direct into the computer. The Little Labs Red Eye box. So it acts as both a high quality direct box for your guitar, and then you flip a switch and you can run that direct guitar track back out to your amplifier. It brings the level down to instrument level that you can record in an amplifier.